Jonathan Fibonacci, word of the day. In fact, we got two words. A datum. I think I mentioned this one before. It's the most sacred place within a sacred place. In fact, I got some photography where I tried to take the concept of a datum or a sacred space and take some pictures of it out here in beautiful Durango, Colorado. Of course, all my pictures are black and white, or most of them. Most of them are black and white. So taking a picture of an datum. So let me ask you a question. Where is your sacred place within a sacred place? Capricorn wisdom. Here's another word of the day. Kind of the same. Of course, we got a beautiful, beautiful Amy Winehouse. Oh, I didn't introduce myself. Jonathan Fibonacci. I never know when you are joining this channel. Words of the day. We talk about all kinds of things here. Today we're going to talk about datums. And here, boom, check that out. Look at that. What is that? Holy shit. Say that three times. This is what it looks like. Of course, it's a tendency. Say that with me. Enantiodromia. Holy shit. Sometimes we will wrap a word, an English word or something. Words of the day. So what is that? I can barely say it. Enantiodromia. How do I do? Yin-yang is easier. Let's see if there's another picture. In fact, these are all pictures from Google Images. Here you go. Things fall apart, the center cannot hold. Merely anarchy. That's somebody else's definition. But I like how it says things fall apart. The technical word. There you go. You can just Google it. It's a tendency of things to change into their opposites. Now we're getting smart. Drop that on your significant other. You like. Hey, listen, Enantiodromia, Fibonacci is talking about things fall apart and they fall into their opposites and sometimes what? I love Google Images. These are all Enantiodromia. I'm going to try to photograph that. You guys be good. Go get some coffee.